All right, here are the things I have in common with Tom Bergeron, and they're very few. Yeah. Do you remember the Urban Outfitters on the 3rd Street Promenade, and our older daughter's about the same age? We're clothing shopping.
Do you remember our helicopter ride?
Oh, hey. Tell us about that.
I have never seen his eyes wider.
I forgot about that.
This was back when I was doing the show on Fox, yes, Fox After Breakfast or Breakfast Time on
right.
FX.
Uh-huh.
And we were meeting an affiliate or something,
right.
And Lori Hibbert, now Lori Gelman, and I and you were on this helicopter, and Sam was like, hey.
Was he holding on to you for dear life?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Gosh.
Yeah.
Well, another pleasant memory that we bring to your
attention. You were talking about Urban Outfitters.
Right. Started it.
Right. But here's the nice thing about Tom Bergeron. Every time you go to a taping of Dancing with the Stars, while he's doing the show,
Yes. I brought my parents to the show in October, and the fact that Tom looked at me and gave me the wave, my parents, I'm sure everybody in Cape Coral, Florida has heard the story.
Yeah.
Thought, you know Tom? I mean, he gave a wave because he's a nice guy. I don't think, you know, but it made their day.
Oh, that's great. So no cash has to change hands. Just a wave is sufficient.
All we needed was the wave.
But now it's a new Tom Bergeron.
Yes.
Tom Bergeron and these 5 letters and all in capital letters. Tom Bergeron, actor. New Netflix film. It is called Candy Jar.
Premieres today.
Drops
today.
And as Tom confessed, obviously Dancing with the Stars is fabulous.
Yes.
But you would accept more acting roles if they came your way.
There I am as the cranky, curmudgeonly, burnout Principal Nelson. I don't know why they went right to me when they... curmudgeonly burnout. Yeah. But look at the lineup. Helen Hunt, Uzo Aduba, Christina Hendricks, Sammy Gale and Jacob Lattimore, the 2 kids.
How did you get into this? Like, did you want to be? Did your agent push you out there?
Yeah, no, I wanted to. As a matter of fact, that was one of the reasons I stopped doing America's Funniest Videos, to free up time to do. Because I've hosted virtually every format there is, and I was telling Sam before we came on, I'm kind of hosted out. I mean, Dancing with the Stars, yes. Yeah. But anything else, I've turned down other things. And I'd like to sort of commit people from left field a bit. Would be fun.
Good.
Wow. And here's the thing, though, because the beauty of Dancing with the Stars, which you do so incredibly well.
Oh, stop.
but it's live. So you're there for 2 hours.
Exactly.
And then at 2:01, you're done.
Like I've said to you before, the thing about a live show is you know exactly when you're going to be at the bar.
Right.
Yeah. You know, it's just, we go to the East Coast at 5 to 7, and by 7:15, I'm at the Grove.
Right. Yeah. So the dilemma in my own limited experience, having talked to lots of actors, it's so much hurry up and wait. You're on that set for your 12 noon call.
Yeah,
they don't even get to you till 7 o'clock.
Right, That's why I meditate.
Right.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
So that wouldn't bother you?
No. I don't. It's the thing for me is doing something different at this point. Mm. I mean, the Dancing with the Stars season that we're going to start Monday, how about that for a segue?
Right.
Is different in that it's a seasonette. We're doing only 4 weeks and only with athletes. So that's going to be fun to kind of change that up. And in terms of acting, I'm looking for.
But the beautiful thing is, you can act. Like, we have all been put into movies.
Yeah.
It's not good.
Yeah. It's not pretty.
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
You are a host, but yet you can act.
Cutting room floor.
Effectively, you'll be Carrie Ann. You'll be Len. You'll be Bruno. Let's watch the clip.
Okay.
See how Tom does.
I'm going to be Bruno.
Yeah.
I'm Carrie
Ann.
Okay.
Isn't your president usually decided by a vote?
Yes, but since we have an even number of members, we cannot have a vote.
Well, how many members do you have?
2.
She and I.
Her and I.
Her and myself.
Him and me, myself and I. We, 2.
I got it.
He gets it.
I've participated and placed in more total events than he has, including the state tournament.
I've also raised more money than she has for our program and for our school.
Oh, no. You don't get to buy your way to the top with your mother's Rolodex.
Isn't this ultimately Mr. Johnson's responsibility?
He said that if he made the decision, it would cause tension in our club.
Principal Nelson, this is our...
Co-presidents.
Co-what?
Co-presidents.
Tom, very natural.
Oh, very kind.
Very natural.
What I found was when you were listening, it's hard not to, when you're acting, not to be speaking, just listening. And you did this, and you did one of those.
Yes.
You did them very well.
Very good.
From Len, a 10.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Tom, when I saw you doing that, it was fantastic.
That's good.
And good. It just brought me to tears.
Yeah. Okay, look at the time. I feel like Fox and Friends were wrapping a segment with the president. Okay.
Candy Jar on Netflix today. Season premiere of Dancing with the Stars is Monday, April 30th.
You're regretting it now, aren't you?
Is that it?
That's
we're done.
Tom.
I got in makeup for this?
I'm sorry.